This is a life about one can named Bob. Bob grew up in a small town in West Virginia. Nobody quite liked Bob since he was very round and fat and full of deadly chemicals that could rot out your teeth and shit like that. But somehow he managed to crawl to the top, and now everybody wants him, and everybody can buy him. God, I'm on drugs.